Okay, I'm going to do another video here. I was just talking to the mayor, and they really don't care that this is the only access road and the only sidewalk that people in wheelchairs can use to get onto that boardwalk, which everybody else gets to use. My choice is to go through parking lots like this and endanger my life. And there's no path for wheelchairs to get through. Now, this is a really long road, and it's the only road that leads to the waterfront. And at the way up here at the very end of this road, I'm going to go up, shouldn't take too long, but I'll show you that there should be a sign up here saying that the sidewalk is closed, but there isn't. And my next video is going to be me going to the mayor's office to talk to him about this. You guys probably can't tell on the camera, but the sidewalks in Halifax are really, really horrible. And people in wheelchairs have to go through a beating every time you ride down one of these things. The only reason why you can't tell how rough this is because the camera's got image stabilizer. So, here we go. We're at the intersection. They close the street. The sidewalk looks like it's open. And then you go all the way down. And then you find out you can't get through. And on top of that, they put the fence up in front of a fire hydrant. So my next video will be with my conversation with the mayor.